glad Brock and Sinji were able to work out their differences.
Now they are twice as irritating.
Ah, I think it's nice to see them trust each other again. Another name. Gunnar. Magni and Modi had to do with Hrungnir.
Oh, yes. Well, what happened after Hrungnir fell slain upon Thor was that nobody in the court could get the stone body off of him. Thor was no use at this point, his brain rattled, his breath shallow, but none of Odin's men were nearly strong enough to help. Then enter little Magni and Modi, no taller than shrubs. And while nobody but myself was looking, they flipped over Hrungnir's corpse and freed their father. Magni, being blonder, got all the credit, and Modi remained bitter about it from that day to the end, which I don't need to tell you about.
Another name. Hildr. Huh. That's all the ones I see. How are we supposed to light the braziers on a tower that's not there? That dragon, it's Baldur's, isn't it?
Yes.
And you brought it down to save me?
It was very heroic.
You work for Odin if he's so horrible.
And we'll pick this up later.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Here, boy.
It says, "Glory to Mjolnir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace."
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break.
Whoa. Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
Be ready!
Focus on it!
The Dwarf King captured more than one dragon. He must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Excrement?
Shit!
Dragon shit is powerful?
Aye, lad. Mortally powerful!
Mad is having fun with you.
Oh, I need it.
Need more time!
That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them, at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.